Vista, Work Order Billing Review Process. To easily and effectively manage your work order billing process in company parameters, there is a new setting called Use Review Process. When this checked box is on, a billing review process will be enforced. You can set review information up in SM Service Centers. Under the Info tab, at the division, customer, site, or work order level. To access reviews when a work order is created and dispatched, click SM Work Orders. Select the dropdown for search and then check the box Ready for Review. Now, when you click search and then click on the grid, it will display only work orders ready for review. The information will be relevant based on who you are in Vista. Efficiently review and mark which are ready to bill. Your approval will authorize them to be billed. If you select a work order and then click Summary Info, you can review valuable information such as a project's cost, budget, margin, and labor hours. If they are past due on billings or under contract, these details are also included nearby. When you finish reviewing, you can designate the work order ready to bill by checking the box at the bottom of the work order form.